or as restorative as you need it to be in this moment. We got lots of options. We're gonna find what feels good. Welcome to your body. Welcome to your breath. We'll start making our way to an opening seat. No rush. As you come into this seat, let the eyes close and start to transition into an attention to detail, an awareness of your current state, your current moment. And as we move through our bodies this afternoon, we're going to be kind of contemplating the idea of resilience. Resilience is a really cool thing because, yeah, we're all going to go through challenging things in life, but we also have this elasticity, this ability to bounce back, to even come back stronger, resilient. If they aren't already closed, go ahead and close the eyes. Start to soften your hips and find a lot of length in your spine, dropping your elbows down so that your neck has some room to breathe. Maybe for these first few moments of practice, over and over again in your head, you say, I am resilient. Next breath in, bring it into the body really slow, all the way down to the base of the spine. Let your tummy grow soft and expand. And then your mid ribs grow wide and expand. And your heart starts to lift as you start to reach a higher capacity of full, but not completely full, not yet. And then start to open the throat a little bit more soft, slowly take in more and more and more air. Breathe in. Hold. And again in your head, I am resilient. I am resilient. Hold that breath in your body. Relax your shoulders, relax your hips, breathe in just a little bit more. And exhale deeply. And as you do, start to find a melt and a sway in the spine. Maybe the chin drops down to the heart. As you start to find a little fluidity in your body, welcome. Take take an inventory here in these first few minutes of class. What needs love? What feels like it's having a hard time being resilient? And how can we best support our body and breath during the next 50 minutes? Really full breaths, exploring the shoulders, the neck, the spine. These beginning movements, just letting them organically happen. Maybe your arms span like wings. Full breath in and a full breath out. Inhale, fill up, start to bring yourself up into a seat. Exhale, crawl forward into a table. Really slow. Start to notice if your stomach is engaged or not, that core center of your being. And start to bring one palm to the navel, to the whole midriff, and just say, hey, you want? Check it, check, mic one, two. Get this thing going, okay? And then place that palm back down. Spread your fingers really, really wide. Take a full breath in. Start to move around more. You can find cat-cows. You can circle your hips. You can find something that feels like a combination of both. So resilient. Take a full breath in. And a full breath out. Haven't found a cat-cow already, find a really slow, engaged cat-cow. Feel it deep. Maybe you get onto your fingerprints for the inhale. And maybe you walk the palms towards the knees as you exhale, so you get just a little more press in the back body. Slowly take it back to table. Watch your hands as they go. Take a full breath in. Exhale, tuck the toes and slide them down the mat. Breath out. Then a few more times. Just stretch the arches of the feet. Stretch the toes. Full breath in. Full breath out. Check. Is that core on? Is it supporting you? Take a full breath in. And exhale, slide your hips to the sky. And come all the way up onto your tippy toes with a breath in as high as you can. Now press down through your fingerprints as firmly as you can. Feel your shoulders relax down your back towards your tailbone. Breathe in deeper. And exhale, heels to earth. Find that twice more. Inhale, tippy toes. Exhale, heels to earth. Breathe in, fill up, up you go. Exhale, heels down, down you go. And then play a little bit side to side. Feel into this dog this afternoon. Shh. delta center, start to come up onto the tippy toes, roll forward, high plank. Notice your body here. Draw the shoulders away from the ears, the back of the neck's long. You can hear your breath coming in and out of your body. Pull up with your navel, with your core a little bit more. Feel that hug in. Take a full breath in. Send the weight as far forward as you can. And exhale, start to lower all the way down to the belly. You might use your knees to help you as you go. Full breath in, press into the pubic bone. Start to lift the head and the heart. Fan the arms out wide. And play a little bit here. Roll the shoulders out. Notice what part of your back is working and see if you can fan the distribution of effort through the entire back body. It's not just one bit, it's all the bits. Take a full breath in, lift your arms, heart, chest higher. And exhale, palms to earth. Breathe in, fill up. Maybe you tuck your toes. As you exhale, press up through table or pointed plank. Up and back you go, downward facing dog. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Inhale, tippy toes, roll forward. High plank. Exhale, slowly lower half or all the way you choose. Inhale, lift the head, lift the heart. Exhale, press up and back, down dog. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale onto the tippy toes. As you exhale, bend the knees. Step or hop forward, standing forward fold. Find a side to side here. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, bend the knees really deep. As you exhale, slowly start to roll up, 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 up. Inhale, reach and lengthen. Exhale, all the way back down you go, forward fold. Inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, plant the palms, step, dance, hop back, high plank, full breath in. Exhale, lower the body down, down, baby, half or all the way. Inhale, lift the head, lift the heart. Exhale, lift the hips, downward facing dog. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, tippy toes, bend the knees. Exhale, step or hop forward, nice and slow. Inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, bow. Inhale, sit really low. As you exhale, start to press the legs halfway up. And then inhale, reach the arms up, chair pose. Sit down nice and deep. We won't be here for long, just three. Trust your weight back for two. Full breath in, and as you exhale, bow. Inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, plant the palms, step or hop back. Breathe in, lower half or all the way. Breathe out. Inhale, the head and the heart lift.
Exhale, downward facing dog. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Inhale, tippy toes, bend the knees. Exhale, step or hop forward. Inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, bow. Inhale, sit really, really low. Exhale, start to press up. Pause there with the legs. Inhale, start to reach up, chair. The front of your pelvis lifts up. Mic check that core. Is it turned on? Reach your arms up. Sit the butt down. Yeah. Find those legs. For three, two, full breath in, and exhale, bow. Inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, plant the palms, step or hop back. Full breath in. Exhale, lower half or all the way down. Inhale, lift the head, lift the heart. And exhale, lift the hips. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale as high up onto your tippy toes as you can. And then keep your weight on your left tippy toes and start to draw your right leg to the sky. What? Yeah, stay on them tiptoes. Notice if the weight of your body is barreling down in the heel of your hand and grip your fingerprints into the earth. Take a full breath in here and a full breath out. One more breath in. Exhale, slowly start to draw this knee down the middle line of your body. Slow it down. Keep your hips lifted. Forward it goes. Hug that knee into the nose. Take a full breath in. And a full breath out. Stay right here with a breath in. Exhale, put the foot between the hands. Keep the back knee lifted. Start to rock your hips back and forth here. Notice them. Notice. Observe your resilience. Beautiful. Bend into the front knee. Lift your head. Lift your heart. Exhale. Press your feet into the earth. Fire up. Inhale. Start to pull that spine back. Roll up. Roll up. Up, up, up. Reach up. Bring the palms to connect overhead. Left hip is kind of fanning back and squeeze your hips toward each other. Sink a little deeper. Lift your head, lift your heart, breathe in. As you exhale, stay in your lunge, bring your arms right out in front of your face. Thumbs are crossed, arms are locked, still palms are pressing together. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Inhale, start to slide your left arm up your right arm slowly. Watch it happen. As this left hand touches your right shoulder, your left foot is gonna anchor down. Warrior 2 feet. And then as this hand comes across the chest, you're gonna grip it. You're gonna rip your chest open. Rip the shoulder open, slide it open. Warrior 2, breathe and sink. Find fluidity. Into the earth a little bit firmer. Full breath in. Start to reach both arms up. Straighten that front leg. Full breath out. Sink down and in. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, bring it down. One more. Breathe in.
Exhale, sink in. Stay right here for 3, 2. Hold breath in. Stay for the breath out. Your next inhale is going to swim your back arm forward up. Pivot onto the back toes. Reach the arms up, look up, smile. And exhale, plant your palms to the earth. Step back, high plank. Breathe in, fill up. Breathe out, send your weight forward. Start to lower down, down, baby. Slow it down. Inhale, lift your head and your heart. Exhale, lift your hips. Breathe in. And breathe out. Check it out. Inhale up onto your tippy toes. And once you get there, leave all the way to your body in those right tippy toes and send that left foot airborne. Yeah. Now here we are. Foot is flexed in the air. You're on your right tippy toes. You're pressing down through your fingerprints so firmly that your wrists are at ease. Soften your shoulders. Take a full breath in. Smile. And as you exhale, start to draw that knee in towards your belly and towards your nose. Slow, slow, stay supported. Curl the head in, touch the knee to the nose, maybe. Full breath in, full breath out. Inhale, fill up. Exhale, foot between the hands. Roll a wrist if you need to. Roll the other, rock. And roll. Have a moment. Gorgeous. And next time you're forward, stay forward. Lift your head, lift your heart. Exhale, press your feet into the earth firmly. And start to roll back. Inhale, reach up. Cross those hands, reach long, palms press overhead. Find a lot of length in your spine, breathe and stretch. Full breath in. As you exhale, start to take those prayer hands right down in front of you like they're a laser of love. Press the palms together firmly. Take a big breath in and a big breath out. With your next inhale, start to slide your right hand up your left arm. Watch it happen. Give yourself the feeling of love. When the right hand gets to the left shoulder, boom, it anchors the right foot down, warrior 2 feet. And then your fingers grip the inside of your chest on the left side all the way across through the chest to the other shoulder, and then it's airborne. Breathe in. Breathe out. Find a little freedom in your warrior two. Shake it out. A little deeper. Feel those feet press down. Your groins are working pretty good right here, but the weight is good. Inhale, start to reach up, straighten that front leg. Exhale, sink. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, sink down and in. One more. Inhale, reach, straighten, lengthen. And exhale, sink in. Stay, breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, start to sweep your back arm forward up. Come onto the heel of the right foot. Crescent lunge. Breathe up, look up, smile. And exhale, palms to earth. Step that foot back. High plank. Breathe in. Move high to low. Breathe out.
slide back, downward facing dog, full breath in, and a full breath out. Breathe in, fill up, breathe out, let go. Inhale, tippy toes. Exhale, bend the knees, step or hop forward. Maybe you take a bunch of little steps. Standing forward, hold. Inhale, flat back, engage the core, mic check. Exhale, bow. Inhale, sit nice and deep. Exhale, press up 50% with the legs. Inhale, up with the torso, sit down, chair. Do a little core check. Is it on? Is this thing working for me? You are so resilient in so many ways. Sit down a little deeper. We're here for 3, 2, slow breath in. Exhale, bow. Inhale, flat back, long spine. Exhale, plant the palms, step or hop back, find a high to low. Full breath in, and a full breath out. We meet in downward facing dog. Breath in, as you come up onto your tippy toes, the right leg comes into the air. Full round. Fill up, 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 and as you exhale, step the foot between the hands. Breathe in, lift your heart. Breathe out, press your feet down. Inhale, slide the arms up, up, up. Exhale, cross the fingers, plug the shoulders down. Settle into your lunge, palms pressing above the head, gaze is high. Breathe in. Exhale, bring the palms out in front of you. Plug the shoulders in. Inhale, watch that left arm slide up your body. Across your chest, anchors you down. Massages your chest all the way across. Sink in, warrior two. Breath in. Breath out. Breathe in, fill up. Straighten the front leg, straighten the arms. Breathe out, sink in. Inhale, sweep your back arm forward up, crescent lunge. Exhale, palms to earth, listen closely, pick up your back leg for a standing split. Full breath in, and a full breath out. Listen up, start to get small with that standing leg. Come into yoga curtsy, bend down, 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 lift the head and heart. Maybe you pick up one hand to your heart, maybe you pick up two. Get low, stay low. Find a little pulse, we're here for 3. We're here for 2. We're here for 1. Slowly set the palms down, lift that leg back to the sky, full breath in. And exhale, put the foot down to the earth. Inhale, arms up, reach up. Find it, settle in for 3, 2, full breath in. And exhale, palms to earth, pick that back foot up again. Here we are. Pulse that foot. Full breath in, and a full breath out. Inhale, start to bring that knee in behind it. Bring your hands to your heart, yoga curtsy. Find the pulse for 3, for 2. Full breath in. Exhale, plant the palms, step back. Move high to low. Inhale, the head and the heart lift. Exhale, the hips lift. toes. Lift your heels as high as you can. Bring that left heel to the sky. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Slowly start to bring that knee into the nose. Full breath in. Hug tight, knee to nose. And step the foot between the hands. Full breath in. Start to bring those arms up, 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 up. Press in lunge. Stay. Sides on myself, and now we're just recouping the other side here. To be honest, full breath in. I'm resilient. Exhale, hands down in front of you. Inhale, start to peel that right arm open. Keep your hips centered until your right hand hits your left shoulder. Cross the chest, crack it open. Full breath in. Breath out. Inhale, sweep that back arm forward up. Just kidding. Both arms up, up, up. Straighten the leg. And exhale, sink back in. Warrior two. Inhale, swim that back arm forward up. And exhale, plant the palms. Slits and close. Lift your head and heart. Take your back foot off the earth. Standing split. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Start to get that knee in right behind the other one. Get low, low, baby. Lift the hands to your heart, maybe. Find a pulse. Lift the head and heart. Feel what this is in your body. Even if it wasn't sequentially perfect as it was delivered to you. What is this? Full breath in. And a full breath out. Slowly put the palms on the earth. Take that leg back to the sky. Keep pulsing. Full breath in. Start to get really small again. We're coming back up into yoga curtsy. And we're here for three. Get low. For two, full breath in. As you exhale, with the palms on the earth, step the feet back, move through a high to low. Full breath in, downward facing dog, and a full breath out. Gorgeous. Start to slowly walk your feet toward each other and the hands toward each other. You're going to be in the middle of the mat. Inhale, sit really deep into your legs. And exhale, start to press up. Inhale, start to reach up. Exhale, hands to heart, sit down, chair, turn wide on your mat. And then start to slowly fan your feet out. Not taking any big steps, but kind of just like a toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. Here we go. Pick your shoulders up, melt them down your back. Press the palms together at your heart center. And if you can, if you have it in you, close your eyes. Start to feel just a little pulse in your legs here. See if you can activate bits of you that you don't normally focus on or utilize in the legs, calves, ankles. Now if the eyes are shut, go ahead and release any tension around the eyes. Find a softness, roll them into the back of your head. Pressing your palms at your heart center reminds you, you are resilient. Yeah, sink in, stay. Stay, keep this tiny little pulse. Maybe it goes back and forth, maybe it's just an up and down. Feel the beat of your heart. yourself deeper.
Beautiful. Now stay low, and one foot at a time, you're going to start to toe heel your feet back together. Stay low, stay low. Gorgeous. Then you're going to slowly turn the toes toward the front of the mat. Stay connected to the mat as you do this. Take a full breath in and a full breath out. Listen up. Come up onto your tippy toes. Start to sink the heels low, low, low. Heels high, buns low. All the way down to a knee balance. Toe balance, knees bent. Find a little sway side to side. Gorgeous. Now take those arms open again. And by open, I mean touching and closed, but out in front of you. And now we're going to look at those palms, press them together, draw the shoulders back into the back body and the shoulder blade area, and start to slide your left hand with an inhale up your right arm. Across your chest. And then open out to an open arm toe twist. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Inhale, swim that arm forward up and back with the other one. Pause when you arrive. Next inhale, slides your right arm up your left. Whoo, the arches of those feet though, right? Across the chest. Breathe in, stretch big. Stay. Inhale, swim the arm, but down and back and up. And then set the buttons down. Bring the feet to the sky, Navasana. Shake the feet out. How intense was that? If you want to move your bum just a little bit more forward, keep your legs lifted. And give yourself a little bun hop. Feet in the air. Hands out and open. Heart lifting. And find a pulse. Essence of being resilient, of realizing you just screwed up and then just forging on anyway and becoming stronger because of it, i.e. the sequence today. Like, just our ability to bounce back, I think, is way more strong than we give ourselves credit for, especially when times are so chaotic and there's so much to bounce back from, right? So much. Stay in your core. Feel it deeper. Notice if your face is being super serious about it and let it go. Stay. Stay. Breathe. Five. Get low. Four. Three. Lower two. Full breath in. Exhale all the way down. Soles of the feet on the earth. Take your hips to the sky. If you feel like you'd prefer to abridge a shoulder stand right now, feel free to kick up into that moment if it's going to honor you more. Or just stay in your bridge. Keep those hips lifting high. Breathe in, fill up. Breathe out, let go, stay. If you're in the bridge, come onto your tippy toes. If your shoulders stand, slowly start to unravel the spine down, down, down to the earth. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Bring your knees up parallel to the earth, shins parallel to the earth, knees over hips. Interlace your hands behind your head. Find some yoga bicycles. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. Breath in, breath out. That center, find some depth,
into a back bend or a shoulder stand. Maybe you come into a wheel or a bridge. Maybe you're absolutely feeling headstand, so you go there. Maybe you're feeling like I am in this moment, and you just give your knees a little hug in and rock side to side. Anything's available to you. We're here for five. Cross your feet, take a full breath in, send them overhead. You can have your arms anywhere for this. I like having them behind my head. Start to pick your bum up. Tiny little pulses. And the challenge here is, can I set my bum down gently without creating a big thud, thud, thud? Can you be graceful in the dismount? Dismount. Here we go. We're resilient. Keep it going. Full breath in. Full breath out. One more fill up. Exhale, release. Yeah. Dip your knees over to the right. Dip your gaze to the left. Find this gentle twist or make it more aggressive if you want to cross and bind a leg or do anything else. Parts of your body are tighter than they need to be here. And then give them permission to soften. Full breath in. And a full breath out. Breathe in, fill up. Breathe out, bring your legs back through center. Give yourself a squeeze. Kiss lefty, kiss righty, and then drop your knees off to the other side. Easy does it. Let the hips relax and open. your thumbs kind of at the top and slide down and in. Feel the deep release from the outsides of your thighs to the insides of your calves all the way down your legs. Just a little pressure point right here in the top of your hip bones. As you exhale, start to press the heels of your hands into your side body. Fingers underneath the ribs. Start to explore this flesh sack with bones you've been given, hey? Grip all the way up the chest. Mash your boobs around if you have a set. Onto the top of the chest. Up your neck, up and down your neck, quite a bit.
Just here for a moment.
Like just relaxing and rubbing my hands up and down my neck gives my legs chills. Hope it happens for you too. It's very nice. Mash into your traps, dig, breathe, full round in. And a full round out. Of the hands, take a full breath in.
In the morning, you
a full breath out. Slide your fingers down your forehead, down your temples,
so
down your cheekbones, down your chin, and then you're gonna right off the chin and let the arms slide down by your sides. Help your legs out long, slide into final rest.
Just here for a moment.
As you come into this shape, this is why we just did the whole darn thing, is to be here and to be able to release here.
have a fabulous rest of your day. And tomorrow we have 3 options as well. I'm going to be starting, and I already have started posting these puppies on YouTube. So if ever I'm at a time where you can't catch me in here, then there's an archive now.
All right, y'all. Thank you so much. Geneva, Megan, I hope you beauties feel so good in your body right now, and I will catch you next time. Love you guys. See you later.